characters are Vedic Sanskrit. They're severely weathered. Bhagavati of the Seventh. It must be referring to the capital of Patala, the lowest infernal world in Hindu tradition. It's a netherworld populated by snake people, although the enlightened one, Narada, spoke rather fondly of it. That's Shiva on top, and his mistress Kali is down below.
anything we recovered from Bhogavati, Thailand. Be especially careful with the thralls. They managed to kill six of us before we boxed them up. They were protecting one of Thor's gauntlets and a map showing where the rest of his treasures were hidden, all of which are necessary to open the way to Avalon. The Norse believe this site contains a powerful weapon, and to safeguard against this possibility, I destroyed the original map. I hope this was not a terrible mistake, but if it was, I hope you and your mother can forgive me.
Long. Oh well. Drop it, Sip, or I'll drop you.
What, so you can shoot me again?
It wasn't Lara. Why would she set fire to her own home?
She got it to the vault. It had to be her.
Is that what happened here? Someone blew open the vault?
All right. Say it wasn't. Someone who looked a hell of a lot like you opened it using the retina scanner.
Impossible.
Exactly.
Then what happened?
You. She got away with Amanda's race stone.
Where's Alistair?
We haven't seen him.
I'm going to the tech room to watch the security video. You two get out before the roof comes down.